I want to freeze the time, so that I can experience this moment more with you here.
I'm lucky to have you by my side. Fuck off, everyone. I hate you all.
The truth will come out soon. Get prepared for it, Mr. Monroe.
See you tonight on the news. Would you leave my house before I call the police?
Well, not anymore, because I bought this house. Pack your items, and get out of my house now.